Hey, Christina, it's been a while since I've seen you.
It has been. How are you?
I'm doing good. I heard you were a Native Nation builder, and I'm really wondering what Native Nation building is.
Native Nation building is when Native Nations work to increase their capacities for self-rule and for self-determined, sustainable community and economic development. There are five core principles of Native Nation building, which were developed out of more than 30 years of research done by scholars at the Harvard Project on American Indian Economic Development and Native Nations Institute.
Could you tell me what the five core principles are?
Absolutely. Sovereignty, capable governing institutions, cultural match, strategic orientation, and leadership.
That's all interesting. I especially like the idea of cultural match. It's really no wonder that we have all these issues with our tribal governments when we're working under what the BIA wanted us to do, not what would work best in our communities. It's really exciting to think that we could have governments based on our Anishinaabe teachings and values. Have other tribes already applied these concepts?
Yes, and studies have shown they have been very successful. Governmental change has been the foundation for successful nations who are enjoying growth in all aspects, especially economic development, where they have been creating lots of new jobs for their people. Oh yeah, and the Native Nations Institute has a great database of resources with studies as well as educational videos. You should get an account.
I will. How can I be a part of this?
Anyone can be a rebuilder by participating, connecting with your community, and making an impact.
I've already been involved with Get Out the Vote on White Earth and involved with Zaagibagaang.
Excellent. I want to encourage you to apply to the Native Governance Center Native Nation Rebuilder Program. It really helped me get a handle on the core principles and how I can apply them. The deadline for the program is typically August, but you can check out their website for more information and to apply.